were sewing machines designed for righties or lefties. The first sewing machines had the hand crank on the right, so they could easily be operated by righties. Fabric manipulation was done by the left hand. Over the years, machines have evolved, and the hand crank is no longer used. Certain features, like an automatic threader, are easier for righties, but lefties can use sewing machines as well. And if you want, yes, there are machines for lefties.